let's see the squares of the multiples of 5. So sum of the multiples of 5. Let's take an example of 15. 15, if you can see, you observe 15, if you write 15 multiplied by 15, you will get actually this 5 plus 5 is having a sum of 10. So these type of numbers, what we can do is, you have to first 5 into 5, you will get 25, and then you have this 1 here. This 1 you have to multiply by a number next to it, that is you will get it 2. Therefore, if you see, your answer will be 2 and 25. The same way, let's see how do we solve 35. The same way, 35 also ends with 5. So what we can do is 5 into 5, you will get 25, and 3 is a number to be multiplied with 4, a number ahead. Therefore, you will get 12 here. Therefore, your answer here again will be 12 and 25. So your answer is 1225. Let's go for one big number, 185 square. Here also, since 5 adds up to 10, and then you have to take 5 into 5, 25, and this 18, a number ahead, you have to multiply with that, you will get 342. Then if you just add, you just have to bring these two numbers together, and the answer is 34225. This is your answer. Thank you.